Looks like there is some dispute over Escher's nest box. How dare. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better today. I think I burned off some of the fever and broke up a bunch of junk last night. Still not feeling quite my strongest, but... Excuse me. Beats the hell out of how I was feeling. Look at that precious pretty girl. Hagrid laid her second egg today. Oh, hello, Escher. Oh, there's a goatee on my shoulder. Hi, Escher. Hey, pretty baby. Did you come to have some chill time in my lap? Hello. Isn't she cute? I love her so much. Can't believe Kara and Mia threw this precious pretty baby. Oh, sure. Both of Escher's eyes have partial heterochromia. You can see how the bottom of this one is just, the iris is just a little darker. It's the same on the other eye. The other eye used to be more black. And turn around the other way. Oh, she will. Sorry, baby. Yeah. The other eye is entirely dark brown. She's bull on one side and mostly golden with a little patch of bull on the other. But after a weekend where I wasn't able to clean it, it's a bit of a mess. Tomorrow's cleaning day. About like it sounds, honestly. Thank you. likes being on my head today. Hey, buddy.
I got you.
I think Escher is our last breeder's update for the year. Vinny just turned 6 months old. Pippin's about to in February. Can't believe that Pippin's almost a grown man. Hello, Cody. We're uncomfortable with that about us. It'll be about you next week. It'll be about your next picture. Next video. Oh, words today. Me and words today. Oh, good boy. What you doing, Escher? Hello, PJ. Pippin. Hello, Pippin. Oh, my Lord. Your sweet little face. Sorry.